responsible for the cold-blooded murder of men, women, and children. We will take the fight to their land, to their people.